Welcome to ClickMyProject.com.
Now we are going to discuss about the product, a new spatial spectral feature extraction method for hyperspectral images using local covariance matrix representation. Now we are going to discuss about the abstract for the process. Hence, the hyperspectral images shows the similar statistical properties to the natural grayscale or color photographic images. In our process, a novel method has been introduced, that is the harmonic analysis based classification, such as the HA harmonic analysis, then PSO particle swarm optimization, then the SVM approach, that is the support vector machine approaches, then the spatial spectral features, that is the SSF, is introduced to extract the feature from the hyperspectral images from the corresponding selected band. By using the amplitude and then the phase features has been obtained by derived HA, that is the harmonic analysis. Then select the best feature among the extracted features from the band selection by using the algorithm named as the particle swarm optimization method. After extracting the some specified particular features, finally the classification will be done by using the SVM, that is the support vector machine, to classify the region of interest was performed. Now we are going to discuss about the flow diagram for the process. This is the overall working flow for the process. At first, read the input image from the dataset. The input image will be the hyperspectral image from the dataset folder. The hyperspectral image is the image which consists of the several bands. For example, the some of the bands like 100 to 120 bands will be there in the single image. After the band image input, the band checking will be carried out. If the image is not a hyperspectral image, means the process will be terminated. Otherwise, if the getting input image is hyperspectral image, means the harmonic analysis was done to analyze the maximum number of the harmonics present in the bands. After the harmonic analysis, the calculation of the amplitude and then the phase will be done for the each and every band for the band selections. After the band selections, the required features will be extracted by means of the feature extraction algorithm. Then the feature selection will be done by using the PSO optimization method. By this PSO optimization method, the corresponding features will be optimized and then the other features will be neglected. After the feature selection, the SVM is applied to classify the region of interest separately. Now we are going to discuss about the initial running procedure for the process. If you want to execute the code, means just right click in the main file.m and select the option run. Now select the one to automatically select the HSI image from the dataset. After the selection of the input image from the dataset, the corresponding image will be shown in the figure 1 with the title input image. Now the input image consists of the several bands and it will be displayed in the figure 1 one by one. After displaying all the bands, the resize will be carried out. In the resize, the image is resized into an aspect ratio. Hence, the resized band will be automatically shown one by one in the figure 2 with the title resized image. After the image resize, the figure 3 shows the PSO for the feature optimization. The extracted pixel features from the feature extraction will be optimized by using the PSO. The output for pixels for the PSO will be shown as a graph format. Hence, this graph represents the fitness values for the PSO. After the PSO, the image is clustered into a region 4. Region 1 will be displayed like this, region 2 will be displayed like this, region 3 will be like this, then at last the finally region 4 will be like this. Hence the binary image represents the ones and black regions, ones represents the region extracted and then the black represents the region neglected. Now the figure 7 shows the final segmented images with a several index value. After getting the index value, those indexes will be shown as in the message box format. Hence the index 1 shows the road, then the index 2 shows the soil, index 3 shows the water, then the index 4 shows the tree regions. After displaying the message box, the corresponding performance will be displayed in the command window.